19 years ago, a great company was started, Smart. To value add to entrepreneurs, to value add to me. And at the end of 19 years of seeing hundreds and thousands of entrepreneurs and seeing my own life, I have realized that the only time people have saluted us, people have respected us, people have valued us, people have looked at us with admiration and awefulness, you know, with an awe or something like that, was only when I or you either knowingly or unknowingly created value. Every time we create value to people around us, to situations around us, to institutions, wherever we went, whatever we did, whenever value was created, we were respected, loved, cared for, saluted, treated as leaders, seen as role models, followed by people surrendered to us. What is value creation? I constantly keep thinking. But over the last 19 years of my exiled life of entrepreneurship, like what Ram was exiled, and like many people self-exiled themselves to learn about something, to nurture something, to explore something, to think about something, I also exiled myself with all the difficulties and challenges. Everything that you did, I did. Everything that I did, you did. Our styles may differ, our philosophies may have different, been different, our ways of doing things must have been different, but we always won whenever you and I created value. A large number of people then keep asking me, what is value creation, Santosh Nair? And I have only one answer. Value can be created in three ways. Value can be created in three ways. One, providing leadership to people. Two, providing relationships to people. Three, providing creativity to people. Providing leadership means you provide direction to people. Every time people get direction in their life to do something different, new and better, after meeting you, you have provided leadership. That means you have given direction. The second way to create value is providing relationship. Any relationship is of greatness and is of great value only if that relationship creates confidence. So every relationship should create confidence. So our relationship with each other, your relationship with somebody, my relationship with somebody, if that relationship leads to that person, the other person who is engaging with us becoming confident, we can say that value has been created. And the third way to create value is by providing creativity. Creativity means providing direction, providing capability to people. A large number of people may not have a large number of capabilities, but when we provide creativity, they become capable. So value can be created when you give direction to people through being a leader, when you create confidence to people because of your relationship, and when you made somebody capable because of your creativity, value has been created. Every time that our salespeople go and create value, they have been rewarded, saluted, and you know, always been awarded for some with something or the other. Every time our service people, every time our employee, every time our receptionist, every time we as individuals, every time we as businessmen, every time we as parents, we as friends, we as husbands and wives and sons and daughters and daughter-in-laws, we created value. Whenever we created value, our respect, our credibility, the love and the regard and the admiration for us increased many folds. So on this wonderful day, the 19th anniversary of Smart, I would like to say thank you very much to each one of you and would implore upon you, would request you, would advise you that continue to keep this process of value creation alive. And if you listen to my advice, the way I have always said to you and the way I'm telling you right now, you will see magic happening around you. You will see life becoming easier. You will see life multiplying, and you will personally become a life maximizer, a life multiplier. All the very best. This is Santosh Nair saying goodbye to all of you. on the 19th anniversary of this wonderful company, Smart Training and Consultancy Services, a company dedicated to the cause of human transformation, a company dedicated to the cause of entrepreneurial transformation, a company dedicated to the cause of transforming and changing and growing the ecosystem of all entrepreneurs who come in touch with their wives, their children, and their entire, their husband, and everybody around them. All the very best, and thank you very much.
This episode is brought to you by Smart Training and Consultancy Services Private Limited, True School for Entrepreneurs. Thank you for tuning into the Santosh Nair Show. To get more information about our company, products and services, go to www.smart.co.in or you can follow us on social media platforms to stay connected.